Daniel with Almco here. We're ahead of customers. They're a commercial building. They've been having issues with their sewer line backing up fairly frequently. So we've got the job to dig up and install a two-way clean out and line 80 foot that way. And then from the other clean out on the back, line 80 foot this way and meet in the middle and renew their sewer line.
And we do epoxy spray 4-inch cast iron pipe. It's 150 feet epoxy liner. And first what we do, digging with excavator over 5 feet and expose the pipe. And then do descale with hydrojet. And I'm expected approximately 5-gallon bucket with a scale from inside 4-inch pipe.
Like, share, subscribe, and tell your friends.